Solitude Ski Resort giving fans a chance to own a piece of history. They're retiring the Eagle Express lift and selling off the 75 lift chairs. Solitude telling us it was the first of its kind lift back in Utah when it opened in 1989. They're replacing Eagle Express with the new Doppelmayr, which should open this December. Chairs from the Eagle Express go up for auction on August 1st. Bidding starts at $500 and closes August 7th.